Here we will learn about biosynthetic drugs. These drugs are produced from the genetic engineering process, which is also known as gene therapy. As compared to others, in this case, this imparts a new functions to the cells, while in other drugs, synthetic, semi-synthetic, natural drugs, the exact function of those drugs is either they will increase or decrease the function of cells, but they cannot impart a new function to the cells. But new functions to the cells is imparted by the gene therapy by using gene manipulation. Here, recombinant DNA technology involves the insertion of therapeutic gene which is able to bring a desirable change in the body by imparting a new function to the cell. This involves rDNA technology, DNA alteration, gene splicing. By using these technologies, example, insulin is produced and feline rabies virus vaccine can be produced. By using this technology, we can cure cystic fibrosis and cancer also. Here we finished the source of drug. In next class, we will take up nature of that drugs. Thank you.